You heard and I'm a creep? Well, you heard that correctly. I'm not only creepy, I'm a creepy crawly. Such. Follow me on Twitter, NecroNicki, which is down in the description. And subscribe to my OnlyFans. Both are for adults only. Touchy, touchy. Demoness horns, give it away. Oops. Ah, oh, the time I look innocent, my horns are still showing. Well, you know why I got these horns, right? It's 'cause I'm so much fun. That's it, you know, you're having a good time. You're just laughing so much. It feels good to have fun with you. Yes. Do you like how close we are? Me too. I like it a lot. Metal. Yeah. Touchy Satin. That would be a cool metal song, don't you think?
You're cute.
cute. Oh yeah, you're so cute. It's okay that I say you're cute, right? Okay. Aww. You for a little while. Is that creepy? Okay. Yes. What are you into more when I'm arms distance away? Or are you feeling it when I was really close? Which is more tingly for you? Do my lips look really plump and luscious? That was loud. Yeah, I just, when I have my horns, I feel more like me. Also, when people meet me, they'll just know what I'm about. They'll know I hail Satin. Yes. They'll know. gentle. Subtle. Caressing, rubbing, Today I had an adventure. I went on a hike to actually my favorite local spot, which luckily is really close. And I want to say it's definitely in the top three best hiking spots I've ever been to, and I've done a lot of hiking. Favorite hiking spot was the Sequoia National Forest, just because the trees are so amazing. They're so big. I'm a tree person. I like to put my hand on the trunk and ground with the tree. I talk to the trees. I hug the trees. Yes. I am very much a hippie too. I have a lot of different labels, I guess you could put on me. Well, anyways, I went to this hiking spot. And I was actually gonna connect with the Leshy, the spirit protector of foresty area. It's like a forest, but it's a lot of things. It's a prairie. There are wetlands there. It's a very unique spot. There's a pond. It's just because of its uniqueness of this area and how there's a variety. And it's not really that big, the area, the hiking spot. It's just, I've seen so many different animals there. And I've even told stories about this place before. It's just, I've been going outside more because it's finally warming up. You can probably hear a bunch of birds out there right now. So, it was interesting because I'm gonna be a little vague on this part, but something was not wanting me to go there, and I really wanted to go. So, I ended up going anyway. And I saw cardinals. I saw quite a few cardinals. I saw two cardinals flying together too. I'm pretty sure I saw one blue jay There was another bird that wasn't all blue. I've actually never seen a bird like that. It seemed like a dark gray with blue. It was kind of hard to see because a lot of the times the birds, they'll go in the trees or they'll fly really fast. I heard frogs this time, but I didn't see any. Flowers starting to come up. I believe the flowers I saw are called daffodils. There are quite a bit of those, actually. It seems like that's a popular one in the area. They're very unique and beautiful. I wonder if people plant them a lot, or they just come up, because I've seen those a lot at the cemetery too, actually. Or maybe they're just flowers that can really withstand the weather out here. It's warming up, but sometimes we'll have colder days, but it's starting to warm up, which is why it's springtime. Yes. You just relax. I'm just admiring you. I'm telling you about my day. It's just so beautiful. I love being out in nature. Lots of different trees there. Oh, there was this animal I saw. It might have been, I don't know what it was. It was pretty, oh, I saw a black squirrel. Then I saw a bigger animal walking kind of fast. It had a big hole in the ground, so I don't know if it was a badger or a beaver. It was big enough for me to see, even though it was kind of in the distance, and then I saw it go on the ground. So it was definitely way bigger than a squirrel, though. The weather was perfect, which is nice because I've been in the warmer. There were some bugs, but they weren't really bothering me because I've been to that spot during warmer times, and whoa, I've had it to where a lot of bugs were bothering me. They were bugging me. It was cool. I was just connecting with the tree spirits. I usually do anyway, but I just was connecting with them at a deeper level. I do like I barely have any makeup on. What do you prefer? This look, or do you like it when I have a lot with more of my goth look? have free.